Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. Alexandria here. Today we're having a little birthday weekend for my sister Serafina. We're staying at Hotel Alessandra and we're out in Houston. It's view. Gorgeous. City views. So of course I have to give you guys a hotel tour. This place is gorgeous. It's so sleek and sophisticated. So here's a little hotel tour. The bathroom is so pretty. It's all like this black marble. My outfit is so basic today, but I love it. This place is so cute. And the birthday girl. I just love this place.
So then we have a closet.
Yes, show me. And we have our robes. Bougie. Everything's so pretty.
We have an espresso machine.
Love it.
Then we have a mini fridge. It has some alcohol, some Red Bull, some candy.
A little bit of everything. Cool.
A little sugar, a little spice, a little everything nice. Then in this drawer,
snacks and things.
Some beef jerky, I guess.
For a second, I thought that was berries.
Same. Some expensive Fiji water.
Yeah.
Potato chips in a box.
Oh my god, look at this picture of a dog. Should be Daisy. Should have been Daisy.
Here we have another closet. It has a nice hair dryer, toilet paper roll, and ironing machine thing. I'm not cultured. We have a little thing that I'm assuming we order breakfast on. This looks like the things at Olive Garden.
Yeah, it does. So here's my outfit. All cupshe actually, with this little cover up. Outfit. Pool fit. The birthday girl's outfit. Super cute.
Well,
I love that top.
Thanks, I stole it from your closet. Well, I have my bathing suit under this and I have some black shorts and I didn't bring flip flops, so I'm wearing my tennis shoes.
Bomb. Let's go. Thank you.
sun is out today. So beautiful.
No, my hair.
Hey, you.
Oh, hi. Oh,
did
you
see? This is
my glasses.
Maybe. Birthday girl. Vibing. It's so beautiful out here. It's like rooftop pool vibe. Love the foot action. Right, Zohan? It's so pretty. We're sharing a thing.
Place. So now we're eating at Bloom and Beets, this cute restaurant in Houston.
My lovely date.
So we just ordered and we got some really cute drinks. We can't wait. This place is beautiful. So tell me what you ordered. It looks so good. I know I ordered it for you, but still. Tomato and basil. Chicken. Yummy. Our drinks are so pretty. Love it. Ooh. Happy birthday. So we had such a good birthday dinner.
The guy gave us cheesecake.
Yeah, it was like a birthday cheesecake. It was so cute. Mm-hmm. And we're just waiting for the valet now. I love this place. The Post Oak Hotel in Houston is absolutely phenomenal. Everything is just so pretty. I mean, like, stunning.